Sorry. I hate that I don't have a proper thing to put this on. I don't know if you'll be able to see it. I'm kind of high. I ran through water and this isn't waterproof. Didn't see that puddle there. The only thing waterproof on there is my servo, which I redid. Put a new servo on here. The geometry looks a bit different. But as you can see, it's behaving much better. And I just ran through the water again. I hate these puddles. We had a lot of rain. I thought, since it's going to be 75 degrees today, I'd run it. It's been a long time since this car's been run, and I'm running on slicks here. That's why it's spinning out a lot. Besides, the tires are probably wet. And I have a new transmitter and receiver for it, so it goes much farther. Next thing to do is put oil-filled dampers on it. I had to do some cutting on the body, and it made it a little more weak up front. A lot of material was taken off. I told people that when I got this, they were upset because I did spend some money on this. But I knew I could modify it. No, I think the water did it in. Ah.